soon to own on DVD and video.
Knuckety knock knuckety! Guess who?
Gee, I don't know.
Pooh Bear?
Oh, he's good.
Very good.
New on Disney DVD. It's a very spookable movie.
Pooh!
Pooh's Heffalump Halloween.
It's gonna be Lumpy's first time trick-or-treating.
Well, that is exciting.
The gang from the 100-acre wood and their new friend Lumpy set out for some haunted holiday fun until...
Could you start again from that first gabloon?
I want to go home.
What if we leave now?
We get to show you how great Halloween is.
Walt Disney Pictures presents a Halloween adventure.
We gotta catch the gabloon.
That proves the best way to face your fears.
You would never leave me alone, would you, Roo?
Is to find your friends.
Never, Lumpy. I promise.
Pooh's Heffalump Halloween, the movie.
Brave together,
brave forever.
Coming soon to Disney DVD.
It's time to celebrate the arrival of two new Disney Princess DVDs.
I knew it!
Just put your hand.
Music has never been more magical than with Disney Princess Sing-Along Songs Volume 2, Enchanted Tea Party, featuring games like Princess Tea Time, dance-alongs, and 12 wonderful sing-alongs, including an all-new song, Where Dreams Begin.
Where dreams begin.
The fantasy continues with Disney Princess Stories Volume 3. Fairy tales and fun with your favorite Disney princesses like Ariel and Jasmine.
That sounds fabulous.
Plus, a surprising new story featuring Cinderella.
Now that's more like it.
There's everything a girl needs to unlock her imagination and become a princess.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
It's two new volumes of the Disney Princess Collection, only on Disney DVD September 6th. Collect them all.
The fun of learning continues with the Disney Learning Adventure Series on Disney DVD.
What a terrific idea!
It's two new learning adventures.
My goodness!
Winnie the Pooh Shapes and Sizes and Winnie the Pooh Wonderful Word Adventure.
Wow!
First, your kids will discover all the shapes and sizes in the 100-acre wood.
It's spectacular!
And they can have fun with the magic of words.
Definitely!
Absolutely!
Let's go!
Developed by Disney and leading educators, kids can discover the magic of learning.
Could you teach him? Yeah, Rabbit, would you please?
Your preschoolers will want to watch these fun lessons again and again.
This is fun!
It's Disney Learning Adventures, Winnie the Pooh Shapes and Sizes, and Winnie the Pooh Wonderful Word Adventure, coming to Disney DVD this November.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky.
We've got a mission. Butterfly is lost somewhere in this cave. Will you help us find him? You will? Thanks. Hey, that sounds like Butterfly. But there are two paths. I wonder which way Butterfly went. If we take the right path, we'll find Butterfly.
If we go the wrong way, we could run into bats or even worse, spiders! Yikes!
Now let's listen and see if we can figure this out. When you decide which path Butterfly has taken, press the up or down arrow to follow that path. Does that sound like Butterfly? Press the down arrow to take this path. Or does that sound like Butterfly? Press the up arrow to take this path. Let's get out of here. I guess that was the wrong path. Let's try again. Press the down arrow to take this path. Press the up arrow. Hey, good choice. That was the right path. Now, which way do you think we should go? Do you think that's Butterfly? Or is that Butterfly? Job. We're one step closer to finding Butterfly. Which way do we go? Could that be Butterfly? Or maybe that's Butterfly. Hey, more paths. Let's see if we can hear Butterfly. I wonder if that's Butterfly. Or do you think that's Butterfly? Choice. Now, which way do you think we should go? I'm not sure. Is that Butterfly? Or does Butterfly sound like that? Butterfly, you're safe! We found Butterfly!
Thanks for helping us. We sure couldn't have done it without you. See you on our next mission!
Here. Do you know what this is?
That's right. It's our world, the Earth. It's so much fun to explore the world, and with Rocket's help, we can discover all sorts of exciting stuff. So prepare for blast off. We're going to need a lot of power to get to all the places we are going. So pat with me. Pat, 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 pat. Faster! Pat, 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 pat. Now raise both arms and say, blast off! Blast off! Listen to that music. It's called Ode to Joy. It was written right here in Vienna by Ludwig von Beethoven. He was a great music composer back in the 1800s. Ode to Joy is part of his Ninth Symphony, and it's one of the most famous things he wrote. So let's head for the Green Mountains of Vermont. Hey, there's a sign. It says, Adagio. That means to play music slowly. And that means we fly nice and slowly. Welcome to the mountains of Vermont. Do you see any caterpillars? Yeah, there's one. This caterpillar is getting ready to go through metamorphosis. Can you say metamorphosis? Metamorphosis is when a caterpillar puts on a brand new outfit and turns into a butterfly. When the caterpillar is ready, he forms something called a chrysalis around himself. A chrysalis is also called a cocoon. He will stay inside the chrysalis for about 2 weeks while metamorphosis happens. When he's ready, the cocoon cracks open, and out comes a beautiful butterfly. It takes about an hour for his wings to dry, and then he flies away. Are you ready for us to fly to our next stop? Great! Time for us to go to Angangueo, Mexico. Hey, there's another sign. It says, Allegro. That means to play the music fast. And that means we fly fast, which is a good idea since we have a long way to go. Here we are in Angangueo, Mexico. This place is really special. Because every year, millions of monarch butterflies migrate here during the winter. Migrate means to move from one place to another place. Around 100 million monarchs migrate every year. That's a lot of butterflies. While they're in Mexico, the butterflies sometimes live in large groups all together on trees. It's just one big butterfly family party. Hey! Since we're here in Mexico, why don't we have Rocket take us to learn some more things about this country? Look, there's another sign. This one says, crescendo. It means to play music louder. So let's hear the music played louder. Bienvenido. That's Spanish for welcome. This is Mexico City, the capital city of Mexico, one of the most popular places for tourists to visit in the world. Even butterfly tourists.
Hey, do you like corn?
Well, that's good because corn is Mexico's biggest crop. Corn is used to make tortillas.
Tortillas are those flat pancakes made from corn or flour.
They're used to make all sorts of traditional Mexican foods.
Hey, that was really fun.
I'm so glad you came along on our trip around the world. Please come back anytime, and we'll travel the globe again. See you on our next trip.
To dance. I could dance day and night. Sometimes I dance to get ideas. Sometimes I dance to get things done. I know some cool power moves. Super spin! One time I even danced in outer space.
In space?
Yes, in space. These giant space rocks were heading right for us, and Rocket's drum thumper got all tangled. So, I did my super spin to get them untangled.
Hurry, June!
I also like to collect big words. Can you say migration? Can you say metamorphosis? Someday, I'd like to know the words for everything. Well, that's me.
Yay, June!
I'm Quincy. I love instruments. And here's my trumpet. I use my trumpet to help the team on our missions. I'll play my trumpet to call him.
Good idea, Quincy.
Trumpet is my favorite instrument, but I'll play any instrument. I cannot believe it. One time, I had to play jungle vines. You know what? Those jungle vines sounded pretty good. Boom, boom, boom. Drums are great for keeping the beat and for banging on giant space rocks. My house is right next door to June's and Leo and Annie's. We can see each other anytime we want. What else can I tell you about me? I always like to go, go, go. But sometimes I've learned it's good to make a plan. I like riding on Rocket and going on adventures. On every trip, we see things I've never seen before. I've met penguins in Antarctica. I've met space aliens. It's a meep. But no matter how far we go, I'm always with my friends. And you. And did I mention I'm Quincy?
Yeah, good job,
that
Quincy.
That sounded great.
I'm Annie. I love to sing.
La la boggy woggy, la 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 la.
I like to sing by myself, and I like to sing with other people too. Sometimes when I hear a new song, I like to la la it first. La 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 la. Then I like to make up words to the song, like this. La 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 la, then I add the words. I love balloons, I love balloons, I love balloons, I love balloons. Sometimes my friends think it's funny the way I sing with everybody.
You're singing with the caterpillar.
But I think singing is even better than talking. Well, nice to meet you.
Sing something, Annie.
La 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 la.
Great singing, Annie.
Yay, Annie! That was great!
And this is my big brother.
Hi, I'm Leo. I like to conduct.
When you conduct, you really feel the power of the music.
Crescendo!
Being a conductor means being in charge. It's a big responsibility, and I love it. I like going on missions to help people.
We can get my balloons back. Right, Leo? You're the best big brother ever.
I like completing a mission best of all. Mission completion!
We all love music. Do you like music? Great!
There's someone else on the team I'd like you to meet. Rocket's got all sorts of cool gadgets. And that's our team. We're the...
Little Einsteins!
See you on the next mission.
The friend your preschoolers love to learn with is coming for the first time ever to Disney DVD.
Really?
Hi there.
It's Bear in the Big Blue House.
Hmm? It's you.
Your child will make new friends.
Meet Ojo, Tutter, Pip and Pop.
Go on adventures. Yay! And have fun learning.
It's a rectangle.
As they discover music.
Pip and Pop Rhythm Masters at your service.
Build social skills.
It's great when folks get together and do things, isn't it?
And explore the world around.
Well, a bat is an animal with wings.
Give your preschoolers their best start with this Emmy Award-winning children's series.
I will always be happy to see you.
Bear in the Big Blue House, available on Disney DVD and video. Collect them all.
Thanks for visiting the Big Blue House. I hope you had fun. Bye.
Great. His goodness level is way up. And climbing. I've been helping him get in touch with his inner elf.
This is the exact bench where Elvis sat in Blue Hawaii.
Oh, yeah. That's him. Look at the bus.
But something strange is happening. Stitch is acting really weird. Even for Stitch.
What?
I don't know if there's enough ohana in all of Hawaii to fix this problem.
All new from Walt Disney Pictures, the sequel to the hit movie Lilo and Stitch. But this time, Stitch has a glitch. Lilo and Stitch 2, Stitch has a glitch, on Disney DVD August 30th.
For the first time ever on Disney DVD.
Once upon the last day of a golden summer, there was a boy and a bear.
A classic A.A. Milne story comes to life in a feature-length movie, Pooh's Grand Adventure, The Search for Christopher Robin.
Excuse me, Rabbit. Would you happen to have a Christopher Robin about you?
Don't look at me.
Christopher Robin is missing.
He isn't where he should be, and wasn't where we were.
And now, Pooh and his friends must bring him back home.
Then it's a quest, is it?
And we have no idea what we'll find.
And adventure is a wonderful thing.
Featuring five delightful songs.
Forever you and me, forever and ever.
And a bonus short. Pooh skies.
It came from up there, somewhere.
Celebrate the 80th anniversary of Winnie the Pooh in grand fashion.
Today is a good day for being Pooh.
With Pooh's grand adventure, the search for Christopher Robin.
You're braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think.
Coming soon to Disney DVD.
But the most important thing is, I'll always be with you.
How very nice for us.
Now that you've seen Little Einsteins on their first adventure, you can watch them every day as Little Einsteins comes to Playhouse Disney.
We've got a mission.
An all-new TV series is coming to Playhouse Disney.
Say hi, Rocket.
Climb aboard their best friend, Rocket.
Welcome aboard.
And soar with the gang, high above the clouds, on fun-filled adventures filled with art, music, and dance. We're saving a seat just for you.
Buckle your seatbelts.
Little Einsteins. The all-new animated series is coming October 2005 to Playhouse Disney, every day on Disney Channel.